Welcome back. Today the date is 26th and it's a Friday. I hope you all are learning and doing the revision as and when we are giving it, because this is already done with you. I've been telling this from a long time. This is all the work which is already done. We're just doing a revision. So you need to do it and learn it. Learn the words, learn the number names, and do the revision so that when we call you to write, when and if we call you to write the exam, you will be prepared. Okay? So let's start with our English for now. Yes, so we'll come to our English now. You have to write the date. Okay, 26-2-21. Write the heading, rhyming words. Today we are going to do a revision of the rhyming words. So let's read the words first. Okay, come on. B-A-G, bag. H-A-T, hat. P-A-N, pan. K-I-T, kit. H-O-P, hop. H-E-N, hen. B-I-G, big. G-E-T, get. C-A-P, cap. And B-O-Y, boy. So you have to write the words, the rhyming words. What will have the same word at the back? That rhyming words you have to write, but it has to make sense. You just cannot write anything and everything for it to have the same word. It should make some sense. So we'll start with bag. B-A-G, bag. What is the rhyming word for bag? Bag. Tag. Okay. Bag. Tag. Hat. For hat, rhyming word, you can write mat. You can write cat. You can write rat. You can write pat. You can write anything. So, hat, mat. Whatever spellings we have taught you, from that you can write anything. Pan. Van, V-A-N, van. K-I-T, kit. H-I-T, hit. H-O-P, hop. M-O-P, mop. Hop, mop. H-E-N, hen. Now for hen also you can write 10. Hen 10, hen 10. Anything you can write which is rhyming to hen. B-I-G, big. P-I-G, pig. G-E-T, get. W-E-T, wet. C-A-P, cap. N-A-P, nap. You can write N-A-P, nap, or you can write M-A-P, map. Nap or map, anything you can write. B-O-Y, boy. T O Y, toy. Right? So this is called rhyming words. We have taught you right earlier. So we'll read it once again. Bag, tag. Bag, tag. Hat, mat. Hat, mat. Pan, van. Pan, van. Kit, hit. Kit, hit. Hop, mop. Hop, mop. Hen, den. Hen, den. Big, pig. Big, pig. Get, wet. Get, wet. Cap, nap. Cap, nap. Boy, toy. Boy, toy. So these are your rhyming words. You have to say and write them while you're doing your homework. Okay. So this is your English homework. So we're done with English. Now we are come to maths. In maths, you have to write the date 26-2-21. And today's bit is match number names to numbers. What is today's bit? Match number names to numbers. So here are all the number names. Let's read all the number names now. T-H-I-R-T-E-E-N, 13. N-I-N-E, 9. T-W-E-N-D-Y, 20. T-W-E-L-V-E, 12. S-E-V-E-N, 7. T-W-O, 2. So you have to read the number names and you have to match it to the number. Now this is easy for you. Okay, so I'll just do the first one. THIR TEEN 13. You have to see where is the number 13 and you have to match it, right? NINE 9. You have to see where is number 9 and you have to match it. In the same way, read the number names and then match it to the correct number. This is your maths homework. So we are finished with our writing work. Now we have come to orals revision. In your rhymes book, page number 20, you have to learn the rhyme which is already taught to you. It is pat a cake. Okay, so let's read it once now. Pat a cake, baker's man. Bake me a cake as fast as you can. Pat it and prick it and mark it with T. Put it in the oven for teacher and me. Right, you know this rhyme, no children? Do it with actions, okay? You have to do it with actions and you have to say the rhymes with the actions. So this is your rhymes. Now let's go to your GK. In GK you have page number 12. It is the page number 12, young ones. Okay, so here are the young ones. Now if I say, what is a young one for cat? You have to say kitten. Teacher will say cat. You have to say kitten. Cow, calf. Cow, calf. Cat, kitten. Cat, kitten. Duck, duckling. Duck, duckling. Lion, cub. Lion, cub. Horse, floor. Horse, floor. Sheep, lamb. Sheep, lamb. Hen, chick. Hen, chick. You can call it chick also, you can call it chicken also. Actually, you have to call it chick. Hen, chick. Dog, puppy. Dog, puppy. So these are your young ones. Name the young ones for your exam in your GK. Page number 12. Yes, so we have finished today's revision. Today's revision was rhyming words in English. Okay, please read it and do it. Rhyming words in English. And in maths was match the number names to the numbers. In rhymes, it's page number 20, Patakik. Do it with actions, pat a cake with actions, okay? And in rhyme, in GK, it is page number 12, name the young ones, okay? So these were all your homeworks for today and your revision. Please do them, click a picture and put it on your WhatsApp group. And be good, take care and God bless. Bye-bye.